Welcome to Music Gears, where we bring you the latest info on new music instruments, software, and other gear from around the world. Signum Audio has released BUTE Loudness Suite 2, BUTE LS2, along with BUTE Loudness Analyzer 2, BUTE LA2, major updates to the Loudness and True Peak Brickwall Limiting Toolkit. New features include more integrated limiting functionality along with smart workflow improvements. Signum Audio says, BUTE LS2 equips mixing and mastering engineers with everything required for loudness metering and true peak brickwall limiting to optimize their mix within loudness specifications, set internally or by delivery platforms, for quality assurance. New in BUTE Loudness Suite 2, BUTE LS2. The main improvement to BUTE LS2 is the integration of configurable limiting settings in the main user interface. The release time is automatically configured based on multiple properties of the input signal, and the release dial can be used to set the multiplication factor of the calculated release time, enabling fine-tuning. Pre-gain is also adjustable, as is the selection of a preset limiting curve, transparent, natural, or smooth, which are designed to preserve the qualities of the original mix. Limiting functionality is retained in BUTE LS2's compact readout view, which is completely scalable and useful for optimizing screen estate when working with multiple programs simultaneously. BUTE LS2's display settings are accessible from the main user interface. Easily toggle between readings for true peak/LUFS metering, new, relative/absolute scale, and max/live modes to get a variety of readouts. A dynamic range readout has been included, based on requests from users. Performance and compatibility with VST, O and AAX, including audio suite, formats has been significantly improved. BUTE LS2 auto-syncs to the DAW on load-up and automatically re-meters instantaneously on the graphical user interface to reflect alterations, which is a particularly useful feature for workflow support. In the surround version, BUTE LS2 auto-detects the channel configuration being used in the DAW, with a drop-down menu to select the desired configuration and obtain channel input readings for up to 7.1.2 atmos. Signum Audio concludes. BUTE LS2 is one of the most specialized loudness metering and limiting toolkits available to the post-production industry. We believe that smart plugins, designed to optimize workflows, are the future of digital studios, and we look forward to releasing new software in the area of dynamics. The latest update includes the same improvements, aside from the limiting functionality, to the BUTE Loudness Analyzer 2, BUTE LA2. Overview of what's new in BUTE Loudness Suite 2, BLS 2. New integrated limiting functionality within the main user interface, allowing configuration of auto-adaptive release, post-gain, and selection transparent, natural and smooth curves presets, not in BUTE LA2. New display settings within the main user interface, including new true peak/LUFS metering view, relative/absolute scale and max/live modes. New dynamic range reading is requested by users. Improved compatibility with wide range of DAWs, VST/O/AAX including audio suite. Auto syncs to DAW on load up so plugin engages on launch. Improved window resizability in full and compact readout view to optimize screen estate when using multiple programs. Compact readout view retains access to limiting controls. Ability to switch tooltips on and off. Simplified readouts for added clarity. Better responsiveness all round. Surround version, auto detects channel configuration you are using and lets you select configuration from drop-down menu in main display to test inputs for up to 7.1.2 atmos. Industry standard, IEC 60268-18, meter bar fallback behavior for more natural feel. Existing BUTE Loudness Suite users will receive the new update free. A free trial of the suite is available on Signum Audio's website. BUTE plugins are available for 64-bit VST/O/AAX, including audio suite, compatible with Mac, 10.9 or higher, Windows, 8.1 or higher, and Pro Tools 12.5 or higher. BUTE plugins are available in a stereo or expanded surround version. The surround version provides additional multi-channel support for metering and limiting up to 7.1.2 atmos. Be sure to like this video if you found it helpful, and if you'd like to stay informed on the latest in music gear releases, please subscribe and leave a comment down below saying I subscribed, and we'll reply to your comment. Thanks for watching.